Talking about the birds and the bees now, yeah.